Hello, travelers, and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2, everyone. So, it's been a little bit of time. It's been like another week or so. I plan on doing these weekly until we get this all finished. So, basically, we have to just go through everything. Walk in the park. Wait, where is it? Oh, there we go. Walk in the park. Track mission. Okay, don't know where to go. Fuck. So, use DeadSec app to track the new mission. It's up to you to raise DeadSec's, I'm sorry, but I'm just so bad at reading today. I can't concentrate on anything. Okay, I'm tracking the mission. Reach the mission. What the fuck are you talking about? Wait, what? How the hell are we supposed to get out? Yeah, that's the middle finger there. Telling everyone to fuck off. Oh, okay, I get it. Alright. Now just go through the door. Hello, everyone. How are you? I'm good. Let's just, you know, get the fuck out of here. So, alright, well, there we go. NetHack for its V. Alright, well.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DeadSec. The more followers download our app,
Oh shit.
It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research. Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, I got this.
Wait, is this a
priest? What now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DeadSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our scroll.
Hey, check this out. It's a Prius.
Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Fuck. Fuck.
Understood.
Fuck! I'm gonna get away in a fucking Prius.
We have eyes on the suspect.
Be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been...
Shut the fuck up!
Copy that. A patrol car is on route to the
suspect. Shut up! I didn't do shit!
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's
find him. Nope, fuck you. It's okay, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Squad, we're on location and searching for suspect now.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, no, I'm not doing shit. Hey, that's right, bitch.
I need help.
I'm getting away in a Toyota Prius. Yeah, that's right, mother...
We're swinging back around.
Yeah, that's right. Green lights for everyone. Just please end my life already. Just, I'm so done. Just kill me. I'm so fucking done. There you go. Like, I'm just done. Fuck this. And all I had to do was just drive to a fucking park. Jesus Christ. Alright, that was pretty simple. Really? I'm all the way back over here. Fuck you. Nobody's gonna give me a ride or anything like that. No, that's not necessary. You can just run over there. It's fine. It's gonna take forever. What the shit?
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the counselor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers.
Ooh.
The counselor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Damn. Nobody gives a frick. That's right, nobody cares about show. Alright. Let's just run all the way back to this stupid, shitty building. I can get money. Several ways to earn money. Collect money bags. Hack people to access bank accounts. it's $55. Poor fucker. Asshole.
My bad.
That's right, it is your bad. You should be sorry. Alright, I'm lost. Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh! You know, I could just go down the stairs like a normal person. Oh, wait. Motorcycle, okay. Whoa. No police around? Please say there's no cops. Thank God. Alright, let's go. Green lights for everyone. Let's do this. Whee! Holy shit! Who the fuck just left the session? Who the fuck are you? Ah, shit. Okay, all I have to do is just go over here. That's okay. Right? I don't know. Okay. Toggle NetHack everywhere to locate rewards and operations intel. So I can just press V and just go into hacky-hacky mode.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling. You told me this.
Money! That's $52. $52. You're so poor. Alright. Don't give a shit about any of that. I need money! It's all I care about. Just fucking money. I don't give a shit about that. What is that? Oh. Let's try some of this other crap. Nobody gives a shit about you, or you, or you. Ah! $60! That's right. About to lose money off your bank account. Nobody cares. More money! $54. How about you? You have money?
So many friggin' eyesores in this city. Billboards everywhere. I remember when billboards were only put up by the highway. It was like TV. Something to catch your interest on a boring drive. Now it's just sensory over...
Mom, no, you're not.
Either you're lying or there's something wrong with you.
Never.
What time will you be home? I'll bring food. Thanks, but I'd really rather be... I'll make you whatever you want. Shepherd's pie? Swedish meatball? Mom, I'm vegan now. Fuck that. You've just been dumped. It's no time to take the high road. You still drink?
Sure.
I'll pick up some bourbon. And I'll eat the meatballs myself if you don't want any.
Yeah, she's vegan. What's all that bullshit? Chat, why aren't you answering your phone? Hello? Asshole. Okay, you're freaking me out. I'm coming over. Dude, I was concentrating. Chill the fuck out. Yeah, dude, you gotta chill the fuck out. So we're supposed to discover a side operation. Yeah. What about over here? Is there some shit over here? It's okay.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dakes?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy.
Aw, shit.
Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will.
Damn, dude. Out of cash.
Yeah, maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Intervention.
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dakes fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering
new operation available. A high price to pay. Alright, let's just open up this shitty phone app. High price to pay. There you go. Hack Bobo Drake's phone in San Mateo. In order to scam pharmaceutical baron Gene Carcani, I can't read. Oh, we get 13,000 followers if we do this. Fuck yeah.
Rich motherfuckers are stealing our
side operation. Open and... Oh! Shit! Shit! That's awesome. Let's go. But first, let's just... You know... Oh my fucking god, what are you doing? What the hell are you doing? That's okay, just get the fuck out. It's my car now.
What the fuck? Come on.
Yes, right. Get down, bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Hopo's on me. All I have to do is just get there and then just die. That's it. That's all I really need to care about. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Got this.
Squad, we are in pursuit.
We may need more units up my ass, boy! Or girl.
Units are en route to the suspect's location.
Oh shit. God damn it! Fuck you. Oh, what's this? That's a car from GTA. That's basically just a ripoff of a GTA car. Or maybe GTA ripped off these people. I don't know. It's the exact same thing, though. Oh shit. It got away from the police and fuck you and your motorcycle. Oh come on! Really? How would you notify the police? Total bullshit. Alright, let's go. Don't worry about me, guys. I'll be over here if you need me. You know, just crashing into random trucks. It's okay.
Ah, I saw the whole thing. Go on.
Oh, shit. Don't worry, I'm not drunk. Okay, maybe I am. I don't think that matters. Fuck your car. Oh shit. Not me. Not me. Wasn't me. So we're supposed to hack him. Alright, hacky hacky time. Let's do this. What kind of car is it? Elec Motors Sunrim EV. Sports car. Ooh. Very nice. But I just ruined it completely. Just completely fucked it. That's okay. Alright. Hack mode once again. Oh shit. No, come on. Oh. Okay, we get a small sample. income of $2 million. Yeah, right.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we
Good
do
job.
This.
And let's do it. Oh, shit. Check out all those followers. I still really wanna... Oh, frick. Wait, I can make it drive itself? Ah, it's perfect. Oh my god, that is too good. I can basically hack the car. Oh, what? Reverse, please. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Oh, what? That's sick. Check this out. Can I jump? I can jump. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I wonder if I can actually get this thing inside. Oh my god. Magic. All right. Now, well, fuck this thing. All right, well, let's go. Let's... Actually, wait, there's money? There's money we can get. Oh, sweet, dude. Yeah, there's nothing better than money. Am I right? That guy? Is it that guy? Which guy is the money? $79. That's it? That's all we get? I go through all this shit just for $79? Fuck you. Fuck you and your $79. You know what? Nobody gives a shit about your $79. How's that sound? This is my ride. You like it? Oh shit. Sorry. It's okay, everyone. And shit. Sorry. Didn't mean it.
Oh my god, is everyone okay?
Why the fuck are you driving a car that small? That is Jesus Christ. All right, that's just nothing. So, where can we go? All right, well, there's that. Oh, I'm guessing it's like an Uber thing. Okay, well. Hey, what's up? Yo, dude, how's it going? Holy shit. All right, I think that's pretty good. Is that like a Hyundai or something? Maybe a Ferrari? Nah. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? That's what happens when you hack cars. You can just fuck with them. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, we use the phone. Alright, hello? How are you? Please don't ever find out about this. Oh, shit. Alright, cutscene again, I suppose. Alright, time to hide myself. What? Holy shit.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face.
Yeah, look at that. Phone. Hacking smartphone.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch! It's Bobo Dakes!
Holy shit! I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic!
Yup!
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised! Born and crazed!
That's dope. That's your best work yet. This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch,
oh, no. That's Bobo a robot. Dakes.
No. No. No.
Dumbass.
No.
Bobo King, bitches.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Who the fuck are you?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dakes.
Fuck off, fucker. Tell me who the fuck you are. You are dead. You are dead. You know that? You are so dead. 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 You fuck. You fuck. You fuck.
Oh, what a dumbass. Oh my god, such an idiot. Who would fall for that stupid idiot?
Guys, he just donated $20 million to Leukemia Research.
Fucking idiot.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Fucking awesome. Oh man. Alright, well, let's start ride. Alright. So, am I gonna have to, like, have a car or something? Am I gonna get a car? Whoa! Tesla Model S! Give me that shit! Never mind, okay. Yeah, well, no one likes you. What kind of car is this? Let's make it drive forwards. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's right. I just crashed a car into his house. What are you gonna do about it? Let's just send that one going in reverse. You're welcome. Free car for you. Can we hack someone else's car? Oh, we can. Let's just send that shit going forwards. And let's just send that one in reverse. It's fine. Oh, god damn it. I need a car from somewhere. Any car will do. It's what? Fine. Okay, well, let's just, you know, I'll take this. Fuck! Fuck you. Ah, oh, shit.
Nuh-uh. Nope.
Green lights, red, whatever. Oh, damn, this is a fast sports car. Yeah, that's right. I'm going super fast, bitch. Super good. Yo, Susudo, that dumbass just donated $20 million to, leukemia research or whatever. What a fucking moron.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's fine, future. It's okay. We all know that you're a shit driver. Wait, what? What'd you say about me? The best driver you've ever seen. Look, I'm even gonna drive into the ocean. Because I'm that good. Ugh. Where are we supposed to go now? Oh. Lovely. Frick. Hey. What the fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Hey, man.
No.
Is this car fast?
Let's try it and see.
The challenge, should you choose to accept it.
Our friends and I are testing out autonomous cars, and we need to put them through their paces. Cool?
Very cool. Let's do this.
Let's get to the starting location.
God damn it. Don't worry about it. It'll be just fine. It won't be fine. You're gonna die.
Okay, this is the spot. We'll wait here for them. Could be one car, could be half a dozen.
Jesus.
Bring it on!
Offer.
Here they come.
Who the hell are you?
Get ready.
Oh, what the frick? Can I hack these?
3, 2, 1, go!
What? It's a race? What?
First
shit.
Real road test.
Take it easy.
No. Fuck you. God damn it. I'm in last. I'm being beat
by... Not that I'm one to turn down a race, but should you guys, I mean we, be racing on the city streets?
I see your point. Let's
not
worry.
It's fine. Out of the way, fuckers. My time's more important than yours.
No!
I'm in first place right now because of this car. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit.
We've equipped front radar and acoustic location
that's
sensors
great.
All around the car.
Oh, that's
it's a
one
full autopilot
fuck.
System.
Watch
yeah,
out.
Yeah, it's wonderful. It's just great.
So no driver hands on the wheel at all?
Yeah, it's all good. Don't worry.
The car is shit. The car is burning down.
We can win this.
Why are you excited about winning? Isn't it your car? Don't you want that thing to win? Or do you just not like it?
The only trouble we've had so far was that battery fire. But like your car could catch on fire too. Like boom, right? So, yeah, totally safe.
Definitely interested in exactly what you're talking about right now. I actually don't give a fuck.
We're winning!
Respect the machine.
The autonomous machine.
Well, yeah, all right, whatever.
Oh shit, that was good. I really just want this car to explode now. It'll be funny.
Take it easy.
Damn it. Go. Ah, shit. Not getting beat by fucking robot cars. Hey.
Finish line.
Oh, the driverless car still has a lot to learn.
Yeah, well, I'll see you later. You know, fuck off. Alright. Let's go. Oh, damn, that's pretty good. Win for humans, a loss for my tech. Alright, well, what's the next stupid, shitty mission? Who the fuck are you? That's right, fuck off. DedSec ally is near you. Let's just open the door. See, I didn't know this was a multiplayer game. I had no clue about it. A. First thing I see is a finger telling me to fuck off. So that's just great. Hello, people. Alright, let's have a chat. Or is this where we're even supposed to go? Oh yeah, it is. Alright. Let's have a look.
Yo, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound, we need a big screen, we need to be comfy,
right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man, I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
Alright, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up!
Shut up!
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver. Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is...
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass. Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
No, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec. And we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
No, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dreck that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeadSec.
Alright, let's just leave it off there. So, that's it for today's Watch Dogs episode 3 now, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, episode 3, definitely. Most definitely. I've been recording for the past 52 minutes. I'm pretty exhausted. I'm tired. And, I'm gonna leave it off there. If you enjoy, make sure to leave a like, and all that other shit. And, as always, travel safe. We'll be right back.